So when I, yeah, I have these equipped, so
Alright.
well, these are special.
The glow sticks aren't too bad at pitch black, like when it's super dark out. So.
Yeah.
And the thing about it too is your eyes actually adjust. If you have the night vision on, it ruins your night vision. Without them on.
Yeah.
Okay. You're ready to go now, yes?
Yes, I think.
All right, did you fix the script for this one?
I believe so. I just removed the disembark waypoint. So let's move in until I get contact and disembark manually. I just wanted to disembark. I originally thought to disembark fine. But what happened is that the first vehicle got way too far up in front, it would trigger the disembark. It would trigger the disembark. Simple as that. And then everyone else
Yeah.
is still a kilometer back, and then Mon can just pick them off at ease. So that's why I say at the base, I'm like, there's a lot of people coming. Oh, wait. Yeah, they're coming. Well, onesies and twosies. That's great.
Pliskin, why are we blinking?
You
Got
have
our
IR strobe
strobes
on.
on. Air.
Turn them off. That's mostly so we don't shoot each other. And the other night
Unless you want
vision,
to
it
shoot
helps out a
yourself.
lot. The catch is to make sure the enemies don't have night vision, otherwise they see the strobe.
Yeah.
Which is why you should probably turn it off.
How the fuck do I turn it off?
Use your mouse wheel.
Use your mouse wheel.
IR strobe.
Oh, that's what that was. Okay.
But that's on actually all my missions. The deal about it though is it's time based, so depending on what time of day it is, it's either available or not.
Nice.
Oh, by the way, I don't have a silencer on any of my weapons, so any killing I
Jesus,
have to do
man.
beforehand and was on your guys.
Why
You
the
need to
hell
put.
don't you put silencers on your guns?
I put silencers
Just because I
on.
don't like them.
I put silencers on
Like,
in a
I
couple,
normally put
like.
them on and then you can take them off.
Well, I don't do
You
that.
can
Like,
take them off?
yeah, you can put
just like
them
a
in your
sight.
inventory.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
But also, what I normally do is, I'll have them set up so. I
I'll
have
have
one.
space in
My
inventory.
recon one has a night vision. Night vision and silencer and all that fun stuff. Most of mine don't have it, but for like this type of mission, it wouldn't make sense to not have a silencer on it. You guys see anything?
Nope.
I don't think I messed with the mission that much. Actually, I didn't
Hey,
mess with
Grip,
the
you have a
mission at all
laser?
that much.
Yeah, I got later.
All right.
Oh man, I fucking hate getting sick. I haven't been sick in years.
I think I'm
Sucks.
getting sick right now. I got
Fucking
a
spring
cold or
fever,
something in
man.
my.
Yeah.
Yeah, my fucking nose won't stop running. I can't stop sneezing.
Well, this might be the easiest mission ever. Just walk right in. Everyone's on the wrong side of the base or something. Anything?
I hear a vehicle. We're not.
Old one, I'm gonna shoot those lights out. up our fence, no problem.
Go ahead, Grip, I got you covered.
I just got wire cutters.
I
don't need them.
If and when we do Ace, we'll have wire cutters.
We would have, yeah.
The problem is Ace requires... Okay, there's people with night vision here.
Ace requires everyone to have it, and...
Oh, it's amazing.
A lot more training and a lot more people.
Yeah. If we want people to start joining us and playing that haven't played games like this before, we cannot use Ace.
Contacts 20, 30, 40, something like that.
Roger.
Roger that.
Yeah, there's definitely them here.
I'm gonna try to meet those contacts.
Someone popped smoke.
That's not us.
Holy fuck. A couple guys grouped together here.
You have a laser pointer?
Is that you, Grip, a laser pointer?
No.
I have a laser.
I don't have mine on.
Have mine. There are contacts to my 260.
Make sure we maintain security.
I'm gonna investigate the smoke.
Okay, moving up behind you, Hector.
There's it.
Turn your strobe on.
Oh, fuck.
I'm turning my strobe on. I couldn't tell which one is you.
Did you shoot me?
I did not shoot you. That's why I actually turned your strobe on. We'll be here at the power plant.
Yeah,
put a silencer on. Because not only is it a silencer, it's a flash hider.
I think I'll just take the class that's given to me.
It's a decent class, and you have night vision, you just have to drag it out.
Yeah, I got it.
And if you want, open it up in Arsenal and just save it.
It's not a bad idea.
And you can also just edit it as well.
Yeah, so you can edit it later, but if you just want to go now with it. Okay, crossing. Hello.
Damn it.
No, you just gotta get here soon.
Yep.
Now we gotta have to hold the power plant.
Okay, there's no reason to have a silencer now, though, right?
It's actually pretty good. There's always a reason to have a silencer.
Right.
Turn my strobe off, though. And my laser. I can't see my laser since I'm climbing a ladder. Well, Grip, you scared the shit out of me there for a second.
Keep in mind, if, like, the enemies...
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
...things, and you use... And since we're using ASR AI, if the AI don't have the ability...
Damn it, Grip.
Holy shit.
What happened?
I'm
prepared for that.
No, I'm climbing the ladder, and the UAZ starts driving up on me and starts shooting me. And, of course, then, since a Grip was a target of opportunity, he got dish-good.
Oh,
fuck. So I guess you guys can group up and meet me over here. Oh, jeez, that startled the shit out of me, whoever just did that, blew into the mic or something. Okay. So that just happened. Everyone's dead. I have those LE, those UAZs just flew the fuck out of here too. I have no idea where they ran off to.
I could have got them too. He came up on a good angle, just didn't. That wasn't scoped in.
Well, the thing about it too, like he was like right at the fence line.
Yeah, he drove right up in the road. Yeah.
He came up like, and you know, fuck you in particular. It's like, oh, okay, well.
It's kind of annoying though with this fucking ACOG how you can still aim. You know, like you like, you know, toggle aim, but it's just shitty. It's just really shitty.
pick the RCO RMR ACOG. It has a red dot on top. So you're not just over the sight aiming.
I'll do that next time I die.
Well, on a plus side, two of the UAZs crashed because they don't have lights on. Downside is they dismounted. And the third one's staring right at me because he knows I'm somewhere over here.
Shoot him in the face.
They undid their wreck, so now the three are back up.
Where are they parked?
North.
There's a squad apparently to my left. Grip, can you see them? I heard that.
I'm not even close to you right now, I don't think.
I'm gonna bleed up before I show get back, so I'll be meeting you guys.
Oh shit. We might as well regroup. Alright, Pliskin, I'm coming back to you. Apparently there's a squad size element to my right. At
so yeah, for us bearing?
I guess 2260?
So for us to win this, we have to now hold the power plant for 15 continuous minutes. Let's see here. I think I'm stuck on something. Walk right into a bush. Watching the map and like also stop moving. I'm gonna mark a rally point for us.
I see them.
Use.
Coming up behind you, Victor.
Roger that. There's an enemy squad bearing 262.
Okay, come up to you guys now, but see that flag is put on the map? You should be able to see it in GPS.
Yep.
Let's group up there.
I'll see, yeah, we're already there.
Yeah, you guys are already there, so.
Can you see good eyes on that squad, Grip?
I'm coming in from the east.
It's like 262 or 265, but they're out there. I just saw them moving.
I can see the Humvee.
Oh, I see.
They're here. So we gotta get back in that base. I'm only like 100 meters behind you guys, so if you guys wanna start moving, we need to get out there before the platoon gets there.
Let's go, Grip.
Every time I look at the map to move, I end up getting stuck like on like a little berry bush or some bullshit.
Here, Hector, I need to clean off my glasses real quick and keep going.
Go ahead.
Some vehicles are driving up pretty fast.
Oh, yeah, there's a squad moving into the point. That's what that squad was.
So no matter what, we can win this mission because we have infinite respawns. If we kill one person every time we spawn, we would win. That's also the reason why I also have it so it's a long walk, so you actually have to try.
Right.
Okay.
I can see the parked jeeps. They're off to my left, bearing
270. I can do 40.
I also see the Dishka.
There is a anti-aircraft gun moving into the base.
Yeah.
Up on the road that's coming from the south.
Can you get a rocket on it?
I have a rocket. I cannot, since I am currently in the middle of the field. I'm trying to get inside cover before I...
Where's it?
...do any shenanigans. Yeah, but the Ace has wire cutters. It has seat as assault ladders. It's got full medical. It's got, and it's a
you
complete
can do
overall.
Sandbags if you really want to be autistic. No, I'm not even kidding there. You haven't seen what you have to do to get the sandbags to work, and they only
you
stack
actually
to
have to
five.
Dig. Do you actually have to, like, to dig shit?
No, they just don't stack.
Oh wow. That's pretty stupid.
Yeah, I thought you'd just make
like
a pre-made.
You can stack them to five, but you have to stack them individually. And if you stack a sixth, they explode outwards and can kill people.
Can they destroy tanks?
I don't think so.
We should test that.
I'm going to try to get up on top again.
I'm going to cover you. AT aircraft gun is right there. Should I take a shot off at him?
Do you have a AT weapon?
Negative, but I can.
Yeah,
pretty
sure. No, 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 don't.
When right, you're saying pretty sure, it pretty sure means no.
I have my grenade launcher.
Do you? Can you reliably hit the Coppola and actually get them both?
They're moving in, guys. So probably not.
Okay, yeah, I'm climbing a ladder. Climb a ladder. Don't mind me. Climb a ladder. Yeah, oh my god. They're close.
Oh god, it's a lot. I only have one rocket.
We're coming up behind you, Pliskin.
Must make rocket good, yes?
Yes.
He is coming.
Oh, there he is. I'm also gonna use my grenade launcher.
I have grenades too. Look for vehicles with guns on them.
The one's pulling up.
The UAZ
it's
I don't
coming
care
up
about.
Now.
I worry about that GAZ with the grenade launcher. I'm gonna let me know when you guys are released in.
Oh, fuck.
I'm prone.
Oh, Lordy. Oh,
Pliskin.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Hector's been shot.
Holy fuck. That's just lit up. Holy shit.
Holy god.
I was about to shoot a grenade off at him.
You getting healed up?
Yep.
Okay. Okay, so,
Well, fucking let me. Here we go.
Get my rocket back out. Okay, where was I?
Did that scare the shit out of me?
Hot mic.
Okay, there is a armored GAZ here. I'm gonna take the shot at it, because otherwise we're not gonna be able to drop it otherwise. A la snack bar.
Holy shit!
And prone.
I see infantry moving out.
Well, don't need night vision for that spot.
Oh fuck, I can't move.
Oh, you can see all the infantry down the field.
Me and Edger are kind of pinned up here, man.
Yeah. I'm in a similar spot that you guys are, just a little taller roof.
I'm gonna try and sit up and shoot a grenade at this guy.
I'm gonna see if my other body's over here still. I have two rockets.
You have more than one rocket?
Oh, son of a bitch.
Did you just blow yourself up?
Yeah, I was shooting. How? I don't even know how.
You fucking
I shot a grenade.
Suck.
No, I don't. I shot a grenade
and you suck.
Car. Hey, Bliskin. I mean, Grip, just give me up, man.
You know, he's not made
alive.
Of medical.
Get to shoot enemy, comrade.
Ah! Oh! Okay, so I'm pinned down. I barely pop up and rounds go through these smokestacks up here. They're inside with us. The GAZ is due east of you. If you have a hand grenade, you can probably do some damage to them.
Not letting me grab you for some reason.
Do you have any more first aid kits?
Should. Fucking better.
Oh shit!
Can you open my pack?
There we go.
Stay down.
Yes, stay the fuck down.
Holy shit.
Oh, man.
Okay.
This is crazy.
So they just poured in, and,
I think we need more than three people.
Yeah, well, that's what I was aiming for.
I'm digging this mission, though.
I'm trying to get some shots off. I can't.
I just play it cool. This is gonna take a while.
We're sieged.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can get off this fucking roof.
Yeah, getting on the roof in retrospect is a really bad idea.
It's got no cover either. I don't know why we did this.
Well, you guys got on the short roof. I thought I had a little bit of cover on the top, the upper roof, but I was wrong.
I got you covered.
Why can't it doesn't give me a ladder function?
You have to scroll. You have
to be scrolling, standing, and not be dying. Okay, so how the that's not alive.
Alright, I'm watching.
Coming down, Grip.
I don't know where they are.
Oh shit! I'm going.
Where are you guys?
I don't see them. I'm fucking off. Get back on that roof.
Oh fuck! Where are you getting shot at? Where do you see yourself?
Okay.
Oh, I
You're
see.
You're the one getting shot at. I'm good.
Where are you? Oh, I see you. You son of a bitch.
I got a grenade in the group.
Holy shit, they're everywhere. I can see their muzzle flashes.
Okay, there's at least a squad element to the east.
I can't get any shots off them because of this lip. Alright, I'm effectively pinned down.
Story of our lives.
Wait, I can sit up.
I'm trying to find the any armed APCs, because those suckers have machine guns and grenade launchers on them.
Healthy number of soldiers flanking from the get off the fucking ladder. From the northwest, I think it is.
Northwest, okay.
Yeah.
I like it's like
that's
yeah.
Southwest actually, sorry.
No, there are some to the east.
You're probably accurate in both those.
Yeah, probably.
I just can't see them anymore. Where the fuck are you guys?
We are.
Did you kill them all, Grip?
We're but stones.
Yeah.
Judging from the fact that Grip has 7 kills, I have 8 and you have 4. No.
Oh fuck.
Silo due south.
Oh boy.
That was a big gun.
Yeah. Oh fuck the oh shit.
You just got pop up, take a shot or two, change position, pop up, take a shot or two.
Trying to see where they
Grip,
are.
You got balls of steel trying to get up here.
Yep.
Yeah, I see that fucking truck with the mounted weapon on the back. It's all the way to the northeast bearing.
There's two of them.
Yeah, you see my laser on it?
No, because I'm hugging concrete right now, bud. Just give me a heading.
Alright, fucking...
It's a heading of 10.
Fucking
for
10,
two vehicles.
Yeah. Or 9 okay. Or 8, either of those.
There's two of them, too. Three of them. Three of the fucking dudes.
Holy shit! Oh, god damn it, not again. Grip, I don't suppose you could come up the ladder and try and get to me.
You are...
No. I'm with Pliskin now.
You are fucked.
I'm gonna respawn.
Good call.
Grip, do you have eyes on the UAZs?
There are several to the northeast.
Okay,
still
standing
around
the road.
Walk my shot in here.
Didn't even go off.
Is this it?
I don't even know where the fuck that landed.
Oh shit, I was way off.
I'm close enough, I can probably nail one of them though.
Damn. Oh,
if
whoa.
You don't piss him off.
Oh, I see. I hear that fire. Oh, shit, you're dead. Alright, Grip, I'll wait for you to respawn.
If you guys have some good long range weapons, maybe a silent sniper rifle with thermal sight? start shooting
from
the woods.
I got my M16, and I'm pretty good with that. It's over here.
Yeah.
What do I even have here?
When you guys are on the way back, I have a bunch of flares. I have like 8 flares, I think. So this is the mission I was Oh, fuck me! I don't know how I'm alive.
Holy shit!
If you guys watch that the stream of that, it's just gonna be like Technicolor flash, and I don't know how I'm alive. Where the hell is that? There's a large group of infantry on the southeastern road that heads towards where you guys are coming from.
Ready, grip.
Probably not. The M136, that's only one round and then it's disposed of, right?
Yep.
Okay, so I grab 4 guys for no reason.
The rocket takes up no space.
Why do we have disposable rocket launchers?
Because they're disposable.
Oh. They're cheap, I get it.
Well, not only that, they take up about the same space as a non-disposable rocket launcher because it's mostly just the rocket and the two protecting it. Then, like, a AAA battery that fires it off, or probably a 9-volt.
Right.
It weighs fuck all.
It's an industrial Estus killing machine. Oh, I have dual purpose grenades and heat grenades. Go for HE.
Rock. Grip.
Pop up.
Sorry, I wasn't looking.
Stand up.
Chugging water. Fire. Oh, man. Fucking hate this date, migraine.
Oh, fuck, they climb, they climb. They climb.
Oh, no. We'll shoot them as they come up.
See those bullets keep flying off to our left after? We're gonna go that way.
Where's that?
We're gonna fucking blow up whatever's there. It's gonna be great.
Yes.
This guy's climbing to me.
Shoot him when he gets up.
Oh, this is freaky. This happened to be looking this way. I see like a bobbing helmet. Like, you're not supposed to be here.
Self-aware. They become self-aware.
Safe place. Safe place.
Oh shit! I found a jeep. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Grip, watch out! Watch out!
Jesus Christ, I shot that guy like fucking 8 times.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna just clear that. Oh, fuck. Ooh,
watch out, I got it, watch out.
Let me put a grenade in there. I'm throwing a grenade inside. Alright, it's gonna go up. I'm clearing. Get him behind me.
Well, I know the guy who drew the short straw, like, hey, Igor, go get them. Climb stairs.
Alright, the guy that is dead, I'm gonna go search the other building.
Already cleared it.
Alright, where's it? Let's get that jeep and get out of there.
Nah, we're sitting on foot, fuck that.
You're not gonna make it if you try to come in on that vehicle, bud.
Yeah.
Can we turn off the lights?
No, seriously. It makes noise. It's big. It's a target.
You know what? Right. Give it a whirl. We will watch.
Learn firsthand why this is a bad idea. There's something big putting off rounds over here.
See anything?
I'm surrounded by like a platoon of people, so probably somewhere.
Well, aren't you a hard ass?
Well, I just, once again, sucking concrete. As now they're coming up the stairwells at me.
Can't you shoot them as soon as they come up?
Well, yeah, the problem is, like, I had my grenade launcher up ready to... Oh, hello. No, 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 no. Don't shoot me, 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 fuck you.
They're shooting at you. Oh, oh, that's a lot of fucking...
I missed him.
Holy shit. Needless to say. I hear fire coming to our to my front grid. I'm gonna go check it out.
That's yeah, exactly, I see it. Yep, that's the target.
Let's get to it.
We are going to kill him.
Like remember that scene in Black Hawk, when Black Hawk Down, when the Special Forces guys are, like, coming up on that, mobile rocket launcher?
I think can't remember, I... actually. I haven't seen the movie forever.
That kind of reminds me
recoilless?
Exactly of that. Yeah, the recoilless gun. It was on a truck. It kept shooting the Ranger's position with it.
I'm putting grenades into that anti-aircraft gun.
You see it?
Yeah, do you?
Negative.
You see that?
Yeah, affirmative. Oh, now I see it.
You guys throwing smoke or something over there?
No, not negative. Hector. Come on, Hector, you need to go around it.
Where is it?
Never approach directly.
Be advised, I can't sprint because of how much gear I'm hauling.
Well, be careful about it. I'm going to throw a couple of IR grenades where there's some breaches in the wall that you can get into.
Alright.
Cool.
Grip, I'm a little far behind you, watch out.
Yep.
I don't know if you guys can see that from where you're at, but I just threw
one. Oh, we're pretty far out there.
Yeah, well, the IR grenade you can see from forever away. Like, if you guys hit your strobes, I could probably see from here.
Just infantry walking around.
No, no, I'm not saying do it, but I'm saying if. Okay, that wall's completely fucked. So there's another strobe over here.
I see him.
Where the fuck did it go? Don't take the shot on him.
Yeah, they're bearing 2.
Oh, that's
9-0, 280.
Creepy. You throw a IR grenade, and all of a sudden, the infantry get lit up.
Where the fuck is it? Yeah, I can't see it. I see it. It's behind the bush where my laser is.
Can't see your laser. Where are you?
Right beside you.
Strange how that works. Just can't see the fucking laser at all.
What type of laser is it?
It's mine.
You got the wrong laser.
I have an IR laser.
You see
yeah,
mine?
But from what group? Do you have the other bullshit that everyone's been using?
I'm using the one from the star.
What the hell star?
With the mods with the symbol of the star.
Oh, okay. RHS.
Yeah.
I see a laser. Whose laser is that?
That's mine.
Do you see
okay.
mine?
Yeah, I see it stroping. I did not see yours. Are you aiming in the same spot?
See it now?
Nope.
Negative. Do you see it on your screen?
That's weird. It doesn't show when I point it up at the sky.
Well, yeah.
Well, we'll worry about that later.
Oh, it's not supposed to, I see.
First things first, where the fuck is that vehicle?
It's behind that bush, see?
Fuck, they just shot again. And...
I'm shooting at them.
It's right in front of you. Right in front of me, I'm pointing right at it, see? See my laser?
Vehicle?
Yeah, that's the vehicle.
Right, didn't they just confirm they can't see your fucking laser?
Press shift,
when I want your smart-ass comments, I'll ask
shift T to attack ping. If you guys are right next to each other, you should be able to see that.
Yeah, roger that. Are they shooting at us?
They're shooting at me. I'm picking right. people up. Do you guys have about a squad element going to the rally point I marked, it looks like?
I got a good visual on it. It's just Grip that doesn't see it. Grip, just follow me.
I can see it now.
Yeah, but it's right fucking there.
Yeah, I need to go around it a little bit more.
Yeah, that AT4 equip.
Yep.
Is it actually... It occupied?
Affirmative. No, wait, let me get a better visual.
Make sure not to shoot it in the back.
Oh man, that spelling is
yeah,
better, though.
Yeah, it's fucking... It's fucking occupied. It's the one with the machine gun on top.
What's an arc?
Just bitching about the you spelling Spectre wrong.
Oh yeah, I haven't fixed this one yet. Fucking conga line of infantry along the main road.
Nice.
Later, faggot.
That's one big ass explosion. Holy shit.
Yeah, alright, again, Grip can't sprint, so.
What do you have on?
A whole bunch of stuff.
All the things.
Everything.
Okay, so.
Let's take advantage of this giant ass explosion light, though. It's fire.
You'll yeah, see if you can see that. See where that infantry scout is.
Bastard.
Where? Use your laser. We're getting shot at.
That's me.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna crawl over there now.
Cool.
Are you gonna bring the fucking machine, the minigun?
No, I'm bringing the anti-tank rifle.
Ooh.
Good.
Wait, we're gonna
like
clear
12
that.
Shots.
Did you hear that? Oh, fuck! Someone shot a grenade at me.
You guys
dead?
Down?
Needed. Yeah, we're down. We're done.
I see you guys.
We'll take a shit.
Where the fuck did that come from?
I don't know, but I saw...
It came in the direction we were walking. I heard it.
Alright, I'm responding. I'm gonna equip a better laser this time.
Yeah, make sure you're not equipping things from other mods.
I'm not.
Because it also warned me that I didn't have Operation Trebuchet installed for smoke grenades.
Why would you need Operation... Oh.
Because that's the smoke grenade he pulled. Okay, let's see. This will work.
And that was as I was connecting, because I don't have Operation Trebuchet on right now.
That's way too far. It's 50.
Alright, here are the choices for lasers. I've got something from an ANPEQ-15A.
Oh wow, the HET rounds are airburst. That's pretty. Sorry, I just watching it blow up above a squad and just rain shrapnel on them. Oh, okay. If you have one that's a blue star, you'd be good to go.
That's odd, because that's the one I had.
It might have just been a glitch also. I mean, this game has issues. You first admit to that one.
I have my anti-tank rifle. Do I want to shoot this target that's like 20 feet from me?
The GAZ? Probably.
Grip, where are you at?
Only problem with the anti-tank rifle is it has a specific scope that doesn't have a night vision.
Knock him on your rear.
You came from behind, yes? Okay. Fuck.
Are you safe at this distance? Holy fuck! Yeah, we are.
Nope, that guy told his friends. He told a friend, and he told a friend. Okay, the vehicle presence here is actually getting kind of... Oh, shit.
I see a lot of muzzle flashes.
I was wrong.
Bullet, do not worry, I have PCML.
My anti-tank rifle. I mean, I guess I could remove the scope from it. Let's do that. No scoping with an anti-tank rifle.
Ah, damn it.
Why is everything on fire in front of the foot spawn?
There's a truck there.
Yeah, and Dark just blew it up.
God damn.
I'll be back.
Used an SRO. Because I felt like saving the ammo for the anti-tank rifle. For a little bit of light sniping.
Everyone join Narc Squad.
There's a tiger out there. Two, fall
back. Tiger?
Apparently.
Oh yeah, that's hoping it right. I don't know anymore. Fuck it.
The best part about this is I'm going to be aiming with a gun that doesn't have sights at all. It doesn't even have, like, fucking iron sights or anything. It's literally
smoothbore or... Where are you?
Apparently it's not smoothbore.
I want the Night Stalker. What was that crazy fucking big ass scope?
Really wish I could put the Night Stalker on this. It'd make aiming it way easier.
There you are.
Two, fall back.
You might want to keep pushing up.
Yep.
I'm not moving. I got a goddamn rifle.
I've got a visual. MRAP. Half a click. Bearing 300. Four. Fall back.
Totally neglected to pick a launcher that I could put an eye vision scope on.
The PCML. Does it have anything?
I wasn't paying attention. I just grabbed the thing and missiles and got off.
Oh.
There's someone on the catwalk in the base. Can someone take a shot or no?
If my eyes adjust eventually.
What's your position?
Unknown contact, 800 meters northwest.
Contact. To my west. Rifleman, sniper. Oh, a lot of hostiles to my 295, 285, 289.
This is going to be a very interesting shot that I'm going to be taking with this.
I got two guys in the circle. I think they're coming towards me. The blue circle, listening.
Yeah, I didn't make it. I'm behind you guys.
Contact, man. I can see smudges. When my eyes adjust.
There you are.
Hey, Grip, I'm moving to your paws.
You know, we have a spot for you? It's like, you shoot the tech ping?
Affirmative. You guys see my laser now?
Turn your IR strobe. Okay, I see the IR strobe.
See you later.
God damn it.
Three, form on me. Machine gunner, AT soldier.
Ooh, Night Stalker.
Due west. Truck, 400 meters.
Actually, this is the crazy night vision sight.
Stop. AT soldier, half a click, bearing 285.
A lot of infantry to your left, Grip.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Can you guys turn your night vision, or your IR strobe, so I don't shoot you in accident?
Yeah.
Okay, that yeah, you almost died, Hector. Well, it stopped me from shooting him.
Do not shoot the missile, man. He has missile for truck.
I see him.
That scope's fucking ridiculous, Pluskin.
Hey, it's a night vision scope. I am not complaining. It's not even the scope I wanted. This is the aim point with the Night Stalker. I wanted to get the one with the actual telescopic. Question is, where
I'm gonna keep getting close. Plus, are you still in the base?
No, I died. I'm behind you guys. If you look back and see the IR strobe, that's me.
Yeah.
I have a M14, though, giving you guys good luck. Positive vibes.
I see your IR strobe.
See my laser?
Negative.
I can see your laser.
I can see your laser.
Look in the sky, Victor.
Look in the sky.
Well...
He still can't see his laser.
I wonder if he... No, it's not his settings. I don't know. It's something... It's weird. I don't know. Maybe you haven't... Have you... I don't know. I'm drawing a blank. Only thing I can think of maybe is, like, the, settings messed up or something. I don't know.
Enemy spotted. Truck. Half a click bearing
315. Sadly, this rifle is not as useful as I would like right now because I can't put a Night Stalker on it.
I cannot see that truck.
Guess 500 meters out. Whoa! Who just shot?
Holy shit.
The fuck was that?
Who do you think fired?
You missed the guy.
I think I killed the guy I shot at.
Holy shit. Why can't I not hear an explosion?
Because it's not our gun.
Oh.
God damn, I love firing this thing.
Yeah, well, it's just like flashes.
They're opening up on you.
Where's everyone else?
Soldier, half a click, northwest.
I turned my thermals on and I'm just firing no scope at them.
I lost you in the trees, Grip. I can't give you support right now. I'm moving.
It's all good.
Narc's killing people with his bare hands.
Yeah, you probably don't want to be too near me, Pliskin, for obvious reasons. Even though the AI can't technically hear the gun.
They shot back when I started shooting at him.
Everyone on the island should be able to hear me.
There's an enemy. Technical. 600 meters. Bearing 330. Medic. Rifleman. 400 meters. Bearing
I should have brought the fucking flare man, pistol. God damn it.
Bearing 330. Rifleman. 400 meters. Northwest.
Okay. Made the revision to this loadout now.
AT soldiers. Half a click. Bearing 330.
Jesus, my guy will not stop spotting.
Sierra. And the babies.
There are a lot of motherfuckers out there.
Yep.
Oh, really? Yep, all the way to the northeast.
Turn my strobe off. Let me know if you guys are gonna think you're possibly shooting me. So when you guys are taking shots, that I can actually hear?
Yeah, that was me.
Okay.
Where you at, buddy?
I got him, Grip.
Why is he still shooting at me then?
I think it was. Yeah, but one of us got him.
Thank you.
I'm coming.
Really, I just need to fire this launcher. Ammo so I can fucking.
You have a vehicle moving towards you, Grip.
Man, 300 meters, bearing 345. Rifleman,
coming up on your
meters
grip.
Front.
We've got an enemy. Man, 300 meters, bearing 300.
Wait, what?
Huh.
You looking at the Vic?
That blown up by trucks, the guy behind it.
Yeah, I see him there. I can't hear your shots, though. Oh, there it is.
Fuck that truck. I don't think it has a turret on it. Nope, no turret. Fuck it.
Yeah, the sight is so massive. I don't even see my virtual sights when I'm walking in first person. Hello there, motherfucker.
AT soldier, 75 meters, front.
I have Hornet's Nest. Jesus.
Contact, rifleman, 300 meters northwest.
I am relocating. It's a lot of them. I don't know. I didn't stay long enough. Took the shot and rolled out of there.
Okay, moving in with a Glock. About to Glack these motherfuckers.
Clickety Glack.
Okay. Glad I'm not the only one thinking that.
Agrip, you stay crouched. I'm gonna stay standing. We'll peek over at the same time. Wait, Grip, stay. I see your IR. I see your laser, by the way.
I see your flashy.
That's because before I couldn't see it.
No, I'm right behind you guys.
Alright.
There's no reason for me to have a laser on at any point. Because you guys won't be able to see it because this gun is KA. A tree is walking at this enemy squad.
The vehicle's coming in. Oh shit.
Oh, that's nice. Climb a ladder, can't do shit about it. Ooh, that
Holy
was pretty.
Thanks, Blissin.
I didn't do it.
I mean, Grip.
Enemy fire!
Oh, shit.
Oh, they can see now.
Good job, guys.
A contacts bearing, 200, oh, contacts bearing 210, 100, and 200. Meters.
Why are they shooting me? I didn't do anything! I don't want to treat myself when I repel off the side
of
this thing.
Dastardly bastard.
Okay, they stopped caring about me now. Okay. No, I'm dead. I shall return.
I can only assume I actually managed
Grid
to hit
two,
this truck.
6, 1, 1, 9er, 8, ready.
Oh boy. I'm in the bad side of town.
Under fire!
Oh, hello.
Oh shit, where'd that come
from? Hello, next target. What is that? That's like, yeah, I'm gonna say